The Biden administration is hitting the road for a cross-country tour to highlight the new benefits from the $1.9 trillion American Rescue Plan. The Help Is Here tour is taking Vice President Kamala Harris on her first domestic trip as second in command. She will be accompanied by her husband, the nation's first second gentleman, who plans to break off for separate events in Las Vegas on Monday and New Mexico on Wednesday. The Vice President will be heading to a COVID-19 vaccination site into the Culinary Academy in Las Vegas. The First Lady Jill Biden is expected to tour a New Jersey elementary school. The President will have more to say about the plan Monday at the White House. He also plans to visit a small business in Delaware County, Pennsylvania later this week. Biden and Harris are expected to appear together in Atlanta on Friday. Harris will meet with small business owners in Denver on Tuesday. Jill Biden will be in Concord, New Hampshire on Wednesday, and Harris's husband will be in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Vaccines, businesses, and schools are just a few of the topics that will be discussed to educate the public about the different aspects of this rescue plan. Cabinet secretaries will also be out on the tour. And there's expected to be a bipartisan group of interviews from mayors and governors and what is expected for their communities. I'm Tali Anderson reporting.